respect the one that get beaten on you.